Meghan Markle hit relationship milestone with Trevor Ingelson years ago, Harry still waiting. Meghan Markle is always eager to adopt stray dogs, something she did while being married to ex-husband Trevor Ingelson. However, although she is enjoying marital bliss with Harry now, the couple has not adopted a pet together as yet. According to Andrew Morton's 2018 book Meghan, a Hollywood Princess, Meghan hit this relationship milestone with Trevor years ago. When she returned home, she discussed with Trevor the prospect of adding to their family – she wanted a dog. So just before Christmas, she and Trevor found themselves gazing at a pair of six-week-old puppies at a pet adoption agency in Los Angeles, Morton wrote. The pups had only recently been rescued from being put down at a dog shelter. One of the Labrador mixes was black, the other golden, he added. On the other hand, Meghan has added to her family with Harry in a different way. In 2019, she gave birth to first son, Archie Harrison, and lost her second child in a miscarriage this July. Meghan Markle's divorce from first husband Trevor Ingelson came out of the blue. As reported, Meghan was head over heels in love with her husband, however soon the two started to drift away after she got cast in legal drama suits and moved to Toronto. This is when the former actress decided to put her foot down and end her marriage, as that made her feel extremely empowered at the time. Meghan's co-star Abby Wathin, who shared the screen with her in 2013 film Random Encounters, said the Duchess felt empowered by the breakup. We both went through a divorce, so we bonded over that too. I was destroyed and she was empowered. She took her power back, Abby recalled. It wasn't the right relationship for her, so she moved on, she added. For Trevor though, the divorce came as a shock which he was not expecting even in the wildest dreams. The way she handled it, Trevor definitely had the rug pulled out from under him. He was hurt. Once she decides you're not part of her life, she can be very cold. It's this shutdown mechanism she has, said Meghan's best friend and maid of honor, Nanaki Pretty.